was expecting His Excellency to bring to this house is a right information bill. Last year, we were all told that the right information bill will be presented to this house. If really we want to fight corruption, indeed, we need a special prosecutor. But we need information from the ministry. We need information from departments. We need information from all agencies. But where is the right information act? And where is the bill that we all work on in the sixth parliament to the extent that we have got it to consideration stage? And that bill has not found space in the present state of the national attempt. Indeed, are we really about to fight corruption? Is it only about a special prosecutor? Or we need information from other ministries, sectors, and agencies that we can fight corruption with? That was lacking in the present state of the nation address.